liquidate my business. Billions of dollars. Here's what. Laughing away while people in high positions of power attempting to super circumcise me. And drink my blood. Well, good. We'll see who will have the last laugh. Here, look at this. It says right here in the Talmudic book of Sanhedrin, a Jew may rob a goy, but a goy may not rob a Jew. Do you understand that? Do you understand what that means, you useless mass of stupid cattle? If you dare affront God's chosen people, then you affront God himself and you will be punished. You think you know how to play the stock market? Well, you don't, because you suck. You have no talent. I've been studying hedge funds since I was 15. And who are you? You're a disgrace. Wait until my lawyer hears about this. He's gonna hear about this, and all you chicken tender eating retards are ruining me on National Holocaust Remembrance Day.